All right. Second and seven. Could get us on your no.
And I believe he's going to have the first and goal to go. Boy, there's a lot of traffic around that football.
I mean, this is an Andy Reid.
Are we going to stop the clock?
The reason for everyone at home why you're not
Are we going to stop the clock?
Just so everyone knows, is because it's just the first quarter.
They don't have all the time in the world.
Have to think of it, okay?
They're asking what they do.
Because we don't just say it's zero, we end the game. It's the end of the first quarter, and you move to the second quarter. That's right.
What? Only Holy crap! The game could end! The game could end! And that's the game!
Kansas City! And this was the Andy Reid special.
The goal hardened!
So we talked about him saving all day. He's going to fake a motion to go across. He turns and goes back Hardman, who they didn't have, right? And they go get Hardman and bring him back. And the game-winning drive of Mahomes' career. He's been waiting for his one Super Bowl.
Yeah, those two four-down conversions that 49ers game did. It will haunt them for the rest of their lives.
To say his remarks for the victory platform. The seventh longest game in the history of the NFL was one of the most memorable ones as well. And the Chiefs, you're going to hear a lot about it. You might as well say it